and Sambit Patra ji, and all the press journalist friends who are here. I'll start with a small Thirukural from our great land. It's in Iraimachi, Kural number 382. It says, Anjamai Igai Arivukam in Nalgum Enjamai Vendar Kalah. I come from a land which is historic. And in this beautiful Thirukural, it talks about the qualities a king and an administrator should have. It talks about fearlessness, it talks about courage, it talks about giving spirit, it talks about knowledge. I see all four of this with our Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi ji and all the eminent leaders of BJP party. With this, I have decided that I should strengthen the movement, what the party stands for, and as our National General Secretaries are rightly observed, to bring that nationalist spirit to our state of Tamil Nadu. And I'll try my best as a loyal soldier of this party and under our presidentship, Sri L. Murugan ji, to dedicate my time and my energy to further this cause in Tamil Nadu and across India. I thank BJP party for giving me this opportunity to join this great organization. It's a privilege for me. Thank you once again for coming here. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you. Sir, na oru kachiyoda loyal soldier, sir. Kachi enna mudivu ponnadhu adha, sir. Endha condition me illama adha, sir, kachiku vandiruken. Nama president, sir, vera enna solraangalo, ungalku keela vela seyrakka adha, sir, inga irukke. Thank you, sir. Sir, BJP as a party doesn't work like that, sir. This party doesn't work like other parties where people demand and come in. I've come in as a loyal soldier, sir. Oru sadharana manidhanaga, thondranaga ulla vandiruka, sir. There are millions of people before me and who have done great service to this party. I never ever ask anything in the party. I've just come as a loyal foot soldier, sir. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. It was a joining ceremony. I believe question answers can wait. He'll of course be available for question answers, and we can meet him after this, because there's an important meeting that Mr. Muralidhar Rao ji also has to attend. At the end, I would just say to our good friend and our eminent personality today, K. Annamalai ji, Bharatiya Janata Party, Kachchayil, Thangalai Varavera Kiron.